Raila.
Yeah. Should I go on the other side?
Can you?
I'll go on the other side.
Okay.
Can I go in? Is the door?
Is it okay? Is it okay if you can you join you? Yes, of course. Go ahead. You want a toast?
Yeah.
This is our typical coffee transportation. If you go to the small towns in Colombia,
yeah.
This is how we transport coffee in the small
this
towns.
This can carry many bags.
Yes. We call it jipao. It's like a jeep, but we make it a jipao. Yeah, that's awesome. That is enough. In Colombia, has a lot of hard work and it's very, very strong.
Sorry, because
yeah, that's how we carry it. The gym can
be so fun.
It's beautiful, right?
You're a berraco now.
You're a berraco now.
Because you were there, you're a berraco now. Thank you for being in our jeep.
Saying please try it is one of our special coffees from here, from the region. They're extremely small and local farmers.
Si lo quieren grano, lo quieren molido.
They have it grinded or done, however you want it.
Grano molido.
This is too big.
This is huge. That's huge.
Too huge. This is.
Oh, that's better. Yeah, that's better. Try that one. Oh, yes. So much better. Nice.
What do you think? What do you think? What do you think?
It's good.
Colombia. You take this in the morning or the evening?
Yeah, all day.
All the time.
No, all the time.
In the morning.
Yeah. In the morning.
After breakfast.
Yes.
Yes. It is nice.
Do you like it?
It's spicy. Yeah. Take the picture.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks. Thank you.
Okay.
Llevan 10 minutos. Faltan 10 minutos.
Oye, cuenta por qué. It's beautiful what they have.
Gracias.
Countries, so everybody starts talking with you.